Okay, here's a quick tour in the rain. Luckily, I'll be getting out of the rain pretty quickly, of our brand new trailer. It's just sort of the quick tour. This is our new horse trailer. Going in right here. So here are the living quarters. Lovely queen size bed. That's going to be great, a lot bigger than our other one. See all the storage up there. Two little windows. You move around, more storage in the kitchen. There's a microwave and a gas cooktop and a sink and a refrigerator and even more storage galore down there. And then you have this bench kind of thing that's right below the bed. And then in the floor you see that stainless steel thing. A little tabletop pops up, or doesn't pop up, but you put in there. And so you can eat at your little table there. I'm going to turn around, and over here, more storage, big closet type thing, and then another two storage containers there, a nice full-size shower, and we love this cowboy or cowgirl print that is on all of the different things, on the windows and on the shower curtain. And now we're going to go into the horse section. This is a three-horse slant load. So all three of the stalls are kind of open right now, but it's kind of nice. You see that it has the lights up there, so we have lights at night or whatever we might need them. There is the toilet. That's a little chemical toilet that we happen to already own. But we have this very nice little living quarters. And then in behind this wall right here is a tack room, and that's where the saddles and everything go, and you access it from outside of the trailer. And so that is the trailer, three horse slant load. And we've already let Cocopelli and Coda try it out, and they gave it their seal of approval. And we are just really excited and think we're gonna have a lot of fun with this. That's the end of your tour.